In 2002, a movement called United in Prayer was birthed through a single student's vision to reach his school for Christ.
God just laid it on my heart just to save Castle High School, to see that whole public high school see Jesus in their hearts.
This was the Lord speaking to us that the church had to get outside the walls of the church and not just be interested in growing a church, but really in discipling a whole community.
Through a series of unprecedented meetings, pastors and churches throughout the islands began to come into unity to adopt individual schools and pray for every student, teacher, and administrator.